the zone two training links back and allows you to do better high intensity interval training. You're getting more ATP and you're recovering better between the two as well. Everyone's figured it out now, right? Zone two training is trending. It's trending because people are getting results with it and they're recognizing the importance of that fat oxidation.